Hello, Living Waters, and welcome to our time of prayer together. This is Sunday, January 17th, 2021. We will use our LWF, it's the Lutheran World Federation, prayers during the midst of COVID-19. Each petition ends with, "Hear our cry, O God." And the response is, "Listen to our prayer." All right. We do this one every Sunday, so you may be familiar with it. As long as COVID's still going, we will keep praying. All right. Let us pray. O God, our healer, show your compassion for the whole human family that is in turmoil. Sick, support and protect their families and friends from being infected. Hear our cry, O God. Listen to our prayer. Grant us your spirit of love and self-discipline, so we may come together, working to control and eliminate the coronavirus. Hear our cry, O God. Listen to our prayer. Make us vigilant, attentive, and proactive in the eradication of all diseases, malaria, dengue, HIV, AIDS, and all others that create suffering and often result in death for many people. Hear our cry, O God. Listen to our prayer. Heal our self-centeredness and indifference that makes us only worry when the virus threatens us. Open ways beyond timidity and fear to easily ignore our neighbor. Hear our cry, O God. Listen to our prayer. Strengthen and encourage those in public health services and in the medical profession, caregivers, nurses, attendants, doctors, all who commit themselves to the caring for the sick and their families. Hear our cry, O God. Listen to our prayer. Inspire, give insight, and hope to all researchers focused on developing and distributing a vaccine. Hear our cry, O God. Listen to our prayer. Sustain all workers and business owners who suffer loss of livelihood due to shutdowns, quarantines, closed borders, and other restrictions. Protect and guard all those who must travel. Hear our cry, O God. Listen to our prayer. Guide the leaders of the nations that they speak the truth. Halt the spread of misinformation and act with justice so that all your family may know your healing. Hear our cry, O God. Listen to our prayer. Tonight we lift up prayers for Maureen's father-in-law, Tony, who's being admitted right now to the hospital with pneumonia in both lungs and COVID. We will pray for Tony for healing. We pray for encouragement for Ellen, Josh, Sharon, Brock, Brenda, Carol, Russ, John, and Kate. Pray for healing for Ida, Susan, Millie, Don, Pedro, Sandy, Jenny, Sarah, Bob, Yvonne, Dennis, Kristen, John, Denise, Nadia, Betty, Mercy, Rosemary, Spencer, Kim, Lexi, Jackie, Jen, Natasha, Gordon, Courtney, Joan, Ben, Kat, Kylie, Joe, Bill, Karen, Noah, Lynn, Kevin, Lois, Elaine, Barb, Hannah, Jackie, Rebecca, Kyan, Kira, Lois, and we pray for peace for Scott, Dana, and Tony. We mourn with Zielstra, Zitka, Schweitzer, Stone, Olson, Oswald, Rotolo, Hudson, Farina, Vanderhoof families. Continue to pray for Katie and all those active deployed overseas, and those actively deployed like our National Guard right now here at home. Pray for safe travels for those who must. Peace and justice in our nation and world, and end to COVID-19. We give thanks for the growing number of vaccinations that are occurring, for all those that are helping with that process of hope. And we give thanks for first responders, those in the medical field, and all essential workers. Hear our cry, O God. Listen to our prayer. Heal our world. Heal our bodies. Strengthen our hearts and minds. And in the midst of turmoil, give us hope and peace. Hear our cry, O God. Listen to our prayer. Hold in your gentle embrace all who have died and who will die this day. Comfort their loved ones in their despair. Hear our cry, O God. Listen to our prayer. Remember all your family, the entire human race, all of your creation, in your love. Amen. Thank you for praying with us this evening. We will be back with you tomorrow, and I hope you have a wonderful day.